Well, tonight, Columbus police are investigating after a body washed up near Big Walnut Creek. We got a tip about this just before 2 o'clock this afternoon. CPD confirmed to us that a kayaker spotted the body in the water near the Far East Community Center. Police say this is a death investigation right now.